wakes up like she does every morning to the sounds of her husband's screams. Sat in the dark on the eggs she is warming, she closes her eyes and dreams of walking to Memphis, becoming a dentist. There's just one thing, the chicken must first cross the trees and green and moss, waiting just across the road. The road, a life of brighter days, a width of road away. So that's why she did it.